All right, here's another house. This one is, well, I'm gonna say it's close to the middle of nowhere. It's around Pembroke Pines. It's west of I-75, in between both 595 and the Palmetto Expressway, or rather the Turnpike. So it's a bit of a hassle to get to. This is the community. They're playing basketball there, so that's a plus. There you go. We're kind of in the middle of a golf course. It's a very closed off area. Had insane security. This house is actually foreclosed. It's a 3-bedroom, 2.5 bath. So let's look around. Comes with a pool. I like it. I like it a lot. Hold on, let me, washer and dryers down the stairs. Through this door is the one-car garage. It's really hard to see anything. It's a foreclosed house, so there's no power here, so I can't turn on the lights. Their bedroom.
Master bathroom. Now, the two other bedrooms, it's a three-bedroom house. They're average size. You could fit like a full-size bed in here. And the thing is, they share the bathroom. So, it's one of those two-door bathroom things. Whoever uses it has to remember to lock both doors, because I'm pretty sure it's very easy for accidents to happen. That's a toilet bowl.